It was a case of sheer luck in Liverpool this morning when a driver in her passenger's car crashed through a barbershop's front window. It had happened 2 hours later. There would have been customers in the direct path of the out-of-control sedan.
7 a.m. and everything is set for a busy day at this Liverpool barbershop. But first through the door is a Holden Commodore, the car skidding across Elizabeth Drive and bang through the shop front.
And that's my chair right there, the first one. Thank God I didn't walk up early, otherwise I would have been dead.
Witnesses rush to the aid of the driver and her passenger. They're okay, but in shock, embracing after escaping unhurt.
So we're glad the driver's safe and everyone's safe. We didn't really care about the shop.
Monaf Al opened Babylon Fades only 9 months ago.
And I got a call from my friend. I didn't really believe it until I checked the cameras and I seen a car parked inside.
His salon now a mess, but it could have been a whole lot worse.
We're happy that it didn't happen during work hours and none of the barbers got hurt and none of the customers got hurt.
Police say the car lost control while it was raining. Incredibly, it's caused no major structural damage, but no one will be getting a fresh cut here today.
Babylon Fades, Liverpool won't be open until further notice.
In Liverpool, Bianca Balzer, Nine News.